crushes you as it gets louder. The drum gets louder.
Mr. Ted Miller.
T-L-A. How do you spell T-L-A? First we take art that is dead and bring it to life with electric shocks. Its powerless men be contained in a cage. Its beauty must then be placed on a stage. How do you spell T-L-A? 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 Where did the passion go? How did we become so alone? I look in the mirror, no one there. Wherever you sit, an empty chair.
Thank you. We still don't know the answer to that question. But we are They Might Be Giants. Thanks for coming to our show. How the devil is everyone here? And I mean that sincerely. How the devil are you?
You know, when we started rehearsing that song just 2 minutes ago, I thought we didn't have the ability to pull it off, but you know, 50 shows deep into this US tour, I realize that we cannot be stopped no matter what song we don't know how to play.
We're like a broken self-driving car. It's mowing down songs, running them over.
Let's just hop in the back seat and see what happens.
Yeah.
All right. Here's some songs by Fleetwood Mac.
Oh, no. That one was killed. Oh, dear.
So, John.
Landsberg.
Here we are, back at the TLA.
We're back here where it all began.
Yeah.
I don't know what I meant by that.
Philadelphia's Box of Rock. But we are super happy to be here. This is the last show of our epic long tour. We're doing other shows later. It's not like we're going to stop doing shows. But this is the end of like the, you know, since...
This is the last good show.
Please post that on Wikipedia.
Yes. I was there.
I totally saw that show. They did their last good performance in 2018. From then on, it was kind of shitty.
It was all Fleetwood Mac.
Yeah. Right. Sometimes Linnell would speak in a Donald Duck voice that no one understood.
Yes. That's based on a George Jones anecdote, for those of you who are scribbling stuff down.
Right. We
George Jones lost his mind and started doing between song banter in a Donald Duck voice. At some point late in his career.
It was at the height of his career.
Yes. In fact, that was the good part.
Yeah.
No, I guess we'd heard the story, and then we had a bus driver who knew him and said,
He played bass with him.
That's right.
He stood next to him while the Donald Duck voice thing was happening. He was like...
That's true. This is like, all true.
As long as the check clears, everything's cool. That's right, Donald. So, John, we've got so many songs to do.
I know, it's crazy.
We are performing two sets tonight, everybody. Two sets. Yes. And the second set is all hits. We put all the songs you don't like in the first set.
So here's one of those songs. It's
been driving around from one end of this town to the other and back, but no one's ever seen us.
No one's ever seen us.
Driving our county line.
No one's ever heard of our band.
We're the Mesopotamians. Mesopotamian, Sargon, Hammurabi, Ashurbanipal, and Gilgamesh. The Mesopotamish sun is beating down. It's making cracks in the ground, but there's nowhere else to stand in Mesopotamia.
No one's ever seen a
kingdom where we secretly reign.
No one's ever heard of our band.
And we invisibly rule as the Mesopotamian, Sargon, Hammurabi, Ashurbanipal, and Gilgamesh. This might have stick out gum. I'm gonna cut it up till everybody else gets some. Except for Ashurbanipal, it says the mind. Mesopotamian, Sargon, Hammurabi, Ashurbanipal, and Gilgamesh. We're the Mesopotamian, Sargon, Hammurabi, Ashurbanipal, Gilgamesh.
Hey man,
another brand new song off our brand new album, I Like Fun. This song is called This Microphone.
Self is the hiding all emotions inside, chilly and dry, New England style. Nobody's figured out my 12th.
about you were about to play All the Way from Memphis.
Nope, not yet.
By
that's later. That's later
Mott
in the
Hoople.
Show. That's set, later in the career.
Set three, the Mott the Hoople set.
No, I'm just giving everybody the keys.
Oh, I see. Right. As we discussed on the bus.
Last night we weren't ready.
Right.
Is what the reveal.
We weren't ready for the whole show. But we're ready now.
this is where the party ends. I'm just sitting here wondering how you can sell by your racist friend. I know politics bore you, but I feel like a hypocrite talking to you. You and your racist friend.
Thank you. So we are playing songs new and old, and when we play old songs, we try and get back into the mindset that we were in, you know, 25 years ago or whatever, and basically it's impossible. We have no idea what we were thinking back then. But in the case of this song, we noticed listening to it that this bears repeating because it makes the song more interesting, I think. The song on the recording fades out. We have very few fade outs, so we decided to try and reproduce the fade out in the live setting. This, as you know, is a bad idea.
It combines what sounds like a mistake with no volume.
So look forward to that, is all I'm saying. Here we go. This is called, "Hey, Mr. DJ, I thought you said we had a deal."
I could never see my way to the top, 'cause my alarm clock always wakes you right up. And since my options ever wither away, I struck a bargain with my radio DJ. I said I'd like this song to be number one. He said I'd really, really like to have you my song. Then I knew that I would have him to thank, because he asked me how much I had in the bank. He said to think long-term investment, and that all the others have forgiven the sound. He said that nightly war would justify the colossal mess I made in the line. He said the record wouldn't have to be hot, but no one ever seemed to care if it's not. It would depend on something else that I've got, and that the other ones are giving it a shot. I've seen a modest sum grow geometrically, and then I have forgiven the sound. Something everyone to justify. Look at life from the end of the line. Hey, Mr. DJ, I thought you said we had a deal. I thought you said you scratch my back and I'll scratch your back, and I thought you said we had a deal. Address. I wonder when they're gonna clean up the mess. You know the rabbit child that's tuning in. Just be patient, must be wiping thin. Because they haven't made the song that they had. Not that anyone but me even can. And the district he has moved out of town. The district caller says he knows what to be found. Said to think long-term investment, and not all the others have forgiven the sound. He said the net we want to justify. Hey, Mr. DJ, I thought you said we had a deal. I thought you said you scratch my back and I'll scratch your back, and I thought you said we had a deal.
Fade out again.
Holy smokes. All right. The show's going too fast.
Yeah. Gotta figure out somewhere to slow this down.
Yeah.
Drag it down.
Let's tell some political jokes that'll get us in trouble, John.
Yes. You know, actually, last night I called James K. Polk a douchebag. And what was funny is I'm so used to people just going, yeah, whatever, right? That's funny or whatever.
We were at
and
this the RNC convention.
the response from like a bunch of the audience was like, ugh. Like, Polk fans, I guess. Like, I don't like these guys anymore. Did you get that sense? Or it was a weird sound the audience made. They were they were not into it, whatever.
You know, fuck them.
Exactly. Fuck them.
Oh, I didn't mean to say that out loud. I'm sorry.
I did. Fuck them. They were from Boston. We get to say that. What are you saying? Eagles. I don't know what's happening now. I've lost control of the show.
Yeah. I think pretty much the second you start making sports references, it's just like, we're out.
Yeah, I don't know what that is. I have no idea what you're talking about. Guys do. Yeah. They know. I don't know. All right, here we go. A woman came up to me and said, I'd like to poison your mind. Wrong ideas that appeal to you, though I am not unkind. She looked at me, I looked at something written across her scalp. And these are the words that it faintly said as I tried to call for help. There's only one thing that I know how to do well, and I've often been told that you only can do what you know how to do well, and that's for you. Be what you're like, be like yourself. Whistling in the dark, 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 whistling in the dark. There's only one thing that I like, and that is whistling in the dark. A man came up to me and said, I'd like to change your mind by hitting it with a rock. He said, though I am not. Laughed at his little joke, and then I happily walked away and hit my head on the wall of the jail where the two of us live today. There's only one thing that I know how to do well, and I've often been told that you only can do what you know how to do well, and that's for you. Be what you're like, be like yourself. And so I'm having a wonderful time, but I'd rather be whistling in the dark, whistling in the dark, whistling in the dark, whistling in the dark. Whistling in the dark, whistling in the dark. There's only one thing that I like, and that is whistling in the dark. And there's only one thing that I know how to do well, and I've often been told that you only can do what you know how to do well, and that's for you. Be what you're like, be like yourself. And so I'm having a wonderful time, but I'd rather be whistling in the dark, whistling in the dark, whistling in the dark, whistling in the dark. Whistling in the dark, whistling in the dark, whistling, whistling, whistling in the dark. From the accordion to the contra alto, contrabass clarinet, ladies and gentlemen. You know, I totally forgot that we were live streaming the show when I when I said fuck, and I can't. Now I'm not sure. Is it okay to swear on the live stream, or does it matter? I feel like an old man. I don't know if it's okay anymore. What's allowed?
We were, you know, before the show, while the live stream was sort of up, but before we were on, for a period of time, it was muted because we had pre-show music. That's copywritten material. And I don't know if you guys have heard about this, but on YouTube, it's very important that copywritten material be respected.
Yeah, yeah. You can mess around in other places, but the internet is kind of like...
It's self-policing.
Like you're in the Supreme Court building or something.
Yeah. I use my outside voice because I have no choice. The bond that I was raised in was constructed out of force. Now I'm on tour, I think my mother got up and gone and left me. Said she finally had enough. Streaming. I actually wonder if is it working? You guys are watching in the audience? It's like, no, not this. Check this out.
The sound is way better on your phone, actually. Yes.
So, well, I'm glad to hear it's working.
That might be true.
Because this is our sixth live stream and the second one that's worked.
Yes.
So John, what's next on the agenda?
The next song is I don't remember what album this is on.
But. Who
cares?
I think it's on the Apollo 18 album.
Could well be. Yeah.
But I might be wrong. So save your woos.
Yes.
For...
Yes. Yes. And save that vitriol for your blog or whatever. They don't know what song their album is on. I know I said that backwards. All right, here we go.
When you're in the band for 30 years, we'll talk about it.
That's right. You want to do this?
Yeah.
Who wants to do this?
All right, tough stuff. Think this is easy?
That's what we say to ourselves.
Yes. Yes. Here we go. Which describes how you're feeling all the time. Which describes how you're feeling all the time. There's this guy in the sky and he makes you want to make you start. Like the time when you felt like you're feeling all the time. And you sighed at the cracks in the ceiling all the time. You said, I'm feeling fine, but it didn't really rhyme. coveted rhyme overseas, which describes how you're feeling all the time.
It describes how you're feeling,
which describes how you're feeling all the time. When you lie that your life's unappealing all the time, but your lie doesn't rhyme with the word overseas, overseas. There's this guy who describes how you're feeling all the time. In his mind he can find how you're feeling all the time. From behind distant lines, even straighter than his spine, which is fine, which is fine. And describes how you're feeling all the time.
Yeah! I'm losing my English accent. Think of all the changes you put me through, girl. Back against the pit boss again, and now I'm fencing with him with just a fountain pen. You see, I'm dead as a dog from his one-night stands, and now I'm in these classes just to be your man. I just wanted my big toe in the soft, soft sand, but now I'm neck deep in the quick, quick. So tell me, are you ready for the bitter truth? Authenticity trip, yes, 200 proof. By your baby tooth that your mom says. I think your mom is nice. So tonight, well, we're taking a jet plane round to somebody's house out in the Hollywood Hills. I said the Hollywood Hills, like I've been there before, but I haven't in a while, or really at all. Go! Someday I'll win. I'm not in Cabal Creek. Who got my knees? I'll say it.
We do want to say hello to the band before it's too late. Hey, Marty, how's it going over there? You enjoying yourself? Marty Beller, everybody. That's Danny Wyckoff on the bass, everybody. And, of course, that's Dan Miller on the electric guitar. I'm not sure...
How's it going, you guys? You would tell me if it was not going well, right?
We don't have to do the rest of the show if you guys aren't cool.
If you're not feeling good.
Yeah, yeah. And Kurt Ram, of course, is on the trumpet, plays backstage smoking menthols. And
Kurt was like ready for you. I don't know if you saw that.
No.
He actually popped out to say hello.
But we've been having a really great time on this tour, and that's about to end right now. All right.
No, but now it's starting again.
Okay.
There's just a little microsecond of...
It's all good. It's all good.
Yeah, we're back.
We're back. All right, so what's...
Went into a fugue state there.
Okay, let's see. What's...
We got a song from our brand new Fun...
This one...
Album. Should we talk about the vinyl? Is this a good time to...
I don't think it's a good time to talk about it because I think we just sold out.
Oh, no!
Snap!
Oh, no.
Reality check. It's okay that we sold out of it because that means we sold a shitload of it.
It's okay for us. It's just
we anticipated how much vinyl we would need for many, many shows, and that wasn't enough. So that's good news. Let's hear it for not enough. But we have plenty of candy bars with the expiration date over at the T-shirt stand. But this next song features the drumming of Mr. Marty Beller. So furious, you think he'd had some kind of personal beef with the snare drum? Here we go.
I'll make a reckless prediction. I'll still be in the cage.
Smiling at me, even when I close my eyes.
than you've ever been, and now you're even older, and now you're even older, and now you're even older. You're older than you've ever been, and now you're even older, and now you're older still.
Time is marching on, and time is still marching on.
This day will soon be at an end, and now it's even sooner, and now it's even sooner, and now it's even sooner. This day will soon be at an end, and now it's even sooner, and now it's sooner still. You've ever been, and now you're even older, and now you're even older, and now you're even older. You're older than you've ever been, and now you're even older, and now you're older still.
Welcome back, everyone. Welcome back to the show. Worthy it might be giants. And this is the tantalizing storm, where it's often stormy, but always tantalizing. On the electronic drums, your applause is as oxygen, your screams are as nitrogen, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for Mr. Marty Beller. Joining us now on this brand new song from our brand new album on the trumpet, all the way from Connecticut, it's Mr. Kurt Ram.
Impatiently I wait to refill my prescription and count the time of the drugstore clock. A prototype, they say, to combat my affliction, extra gravity, to control me. But that's my fun, and I like fun, and so do you. As we float away, so do you. As we float away. Is not to be discounted as I leap away and disappear. My excellence at parkour might be unexpected at the age of 58. It comes as quite a surprise, but not to you. As we float away, not to you. As we float away.
to you as we float away, not to you as we float away. Kurt Ram, everybody. Everybody loves the trumpet now. No, 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 forever. You're forever changed. It's a spirogete. So while John Linnell's coming back out of the darkness all the way from stage left to stage right with the accordion, everybody. Look out. We've just been told that there are dozens of people around the world watching the live stream. All around the world, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay, ready?
Yeah. I'm sitting on the curb of the empty parking lot of the Star, where they let me play the organ. I'm waiting for my ride, but I want to wait inside the Star, where they let me play the organ. But I'm sitting in a wooden chair in the room at the top of the stair, and I'm looking down the stairwell at the vanishing dot in the back of the spot. Let me take you there. The dotted line surrounding the mind of a self called nowhere. It's a thing named it in the bottomless pit. You can see it there. Sunken head, it lies in the bed of a self called for the torn down garage. I'm looking for my car, but I must have sold my car when I needed to buy an electric organ. But I'm sitting in a wooden chair in the room at the top of the stair, and I'm looking down the stairwell at the vanishing dot in the back of the spot. Let me take you there. The dotted line surrounding the mind of a self called nowhere. It's a thing named it in a bottomless pit. You can't see it there. The sunken head, it lies in the bed of a self called nowhere. Factory Showroom album, ladies and gentlemen.
There's a calling to
sing along, but my window's painted shut, and all that year of chorus taught me is out of style and long forgot.
Introducing, this time on the valve trombone, it's Mr. Kurt Ram.
Thank you.
Constantinople lives in Istanbul. The Constantinople's of you a day. The Constantinople should be waiting in Istanbul. Even old New York was once New Amsterdam. Why they change it, I can't say.
People just liked it better that way.
So take me back to Constantinople.
No, you can't go back to Constantinople.
Been a long time gone. Constantinople, why did Constantinople get the works? That's nobody's business but the Turks.
The Turks.
Decides to ditch, and he ditches, and nobody knows where he ditches. He's a wicked
little critter with a sissy back, and he lays a patch on the dock. He's a wicked little guy. Wicked scorcher little guy. Scorcher wicked little guy. He's a wicked little critter.
Wicked little critter!
He's a dink. Way to go. I like him. I got problems. Guitar playing of Mr. Dan Miller. That's humid.
It's humid.
I don't know. I would love to continue with the show, but I'm getting a call on the other line. I'm sorry. That takes precedent over this show that we're doing. I know that doesn't make sense, but I got to take this. Hello. You've reached They Might Be Giants. Who may I say is calling?
Hello.
Yes, hello. Who's calling, please?
Hello.
Hi.
I can barely hear you. Hello.
Hi there.
This is Jared Kushner.
Whoa, no way.
Say my name.
I will not.
Jared Kushner.
I think if you say it three times, you go back into the puzzle box. Isn't that how it works? If I get
Maybe.
You to say it three times.
Maybe. Listen up.
Okay, what's going on?
I found a solution to the problem of the Middle East.
Yay!
Right now, I have the email addresses of the governors of Maryland, Delaware, and Virginia.
Yes. Go on.
I have prepared an email with all of them CC'd. And I believe if we open a line of open dialogue and communication between these three great Middle Eastern states, all their differences can be set aside.
Yay!
Jared Kushner! Superman! But I've got one question for you, John.
Yes, go ahead.
I need the password for the Wi-Fi here.
How do you know my name, first of all?
I know many things. Because I walk by night. What do you mean? How do I know you?
I don't know. You didn't seem to know who you were calling in the first place.
What?
And you don't know the password. Who are you anyway? I'm thinking puzzle box. Mr. Jared Kushner, ladies and gentlemen, calling us. Very exciting.
No, we have to talk more. we don't have time for that.
No, there's no time for that. But there's time for endless rambling. So we have a new album, as you may know. Very, very excited. I don't know what else to say about this next song, except that...
Well, it starts with the piano. And then everybody starts playing super loud.
And then everyone joins
in. And then the screaming begins.
Yes. So let's see how that works.
I want to say I learned something valuable today. Alas, my murdered remains are incapable of learning anything. Trust in you. I should have never trusted you. In fact, I never did. What's the use? I'm not complaining. I'm not anything. This is what's supposed to happen when you're only trying to do right in this wicked world. Probably I should already know this. Probably I should graciously accept what I get. Not to see. That's how I was brought up. Warning signs, death metal albums hanging there, baby poster. This is how you thank somebody for their selfless loyalty. Is this what you do? Pardon me for failing to grasp how this works. Excuse my breathtaking ignorance. Thank you.
Mrs. Bluebeard. Look for that on the Dial-A-Song service in just a couple of months, ladies and gentlemen, because we are not organized. So this next song features the euphonium stylings of Mr. Kurt Ram, ladies and gentlemen. Admit it. Admit that you love the euphonium more than you ever knew. It's not a small tuba. It's a gigantic euphonium, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah. And then this whole courtroom is a gigantic euphonium. We also have Mr. Marty Beller on the
hotel desk bell.
Hotel desk clerk bell is the name of it. We need like an acronym or something.
I would like to mention the movie Gladiator and the expression "Have you not been entertained?" But I never saw that movie. So here we go. This song is called "Shoehorn with Teeth."
He wants a shoehorn, the kind with teeth. People should get beat up for stating their beliefs. He wants a shoehorn, the kind with teeth. 'Cause he knows there's no such thing.
He asks a girl if they can both sit in a chair, but he doesn't get nervous.
She's not really there. He wants a shoehorn, the kind with teeth. 'Cause he knows there's no such thing. Tour the world in a heavy metal band, but they run out of gas. The plane can never land. He wants a shoehorn, the kind with teeth. People should get beat up for stating their beliefs. He wants a shoehorn, the kind with teeth. 'Cause he knows there's no such thing. What's the sense in ever thinking about the tomb when you're much too busy returning to the womb? He wants a shoehorn, the kind with teeth. People should get beat up for stating their beliefs. He wants a shoehorn, the kind with teeth. 'Cause he knows there's no such thing.
Now slowly wave goodbye to the euphonium and say hello to the bass of Mr. Danny Weinkauf.
None of you said hello just then. I'm marking for the record. We did not say woo for the bass guitar. We said say hello.
Dark, this is the worst part.
heart. I've got a weak heart. Now I'm getting around. Now you get around.
Oh! We are nearing the end of our journey together. I can't believe I just said that.
Is it melting in here, or is it just Mr. Marty Beller on the drums? Have they unplugged the air conditioner, or is it just Marty Beller on the drums? It's a legitimate question.
There is the no air answer. Quality terrible in here? Or is it me that's terrible in here?
So who got the vinyl records in the audience? Who took advantage of the vinyl there? All right, oh, there you got a beautiful copy of Flood. All right, everybody who's got the vinyl, hold it above your head and just wave it around a little bit like it's a fan.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, that's working. All right, here we go. Here's another song.
I'm so tired of your lies and the evil things you're doing behind my back, of the crimes that you have never committed. And I doubt it sometimes. I wonder when will you die? You're
Fresh, John Carter, John Burnett, and lest I forget, Ronnie driving the bus, and of course, we've got Mr. Jared Kushner on hold. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank them all for being part of the show. So we've got one more song for you right now, featuring Mr. Dan Miller on guest vocals. Count it off, Marty.
Say,
hello, hello.
I'm the one who loves you so.
Hey now, everybody, now. Hey now, everybody, hey now, everybody, now.
Standing at the window,
I found a new friend underneath my pillow.
Oh, come on.
The guy who hit me in the eye. Aren't you the guy who hit me in the eye?
Please pass the milk, please. Please pass the milk, please. Please pass the milk, please.
Leave me alone, leave me alone.
Darkened core. We're losing them.
Thanks again. You guys are the wind beneath our bat wings. I wanted to extend the metaphor, but everything ground to a halt. Anyway, it's like 65 degrees outside, so look forward to that. It's exciting. There's a girl with a crown and a scepter who's on WLSD. And she says that the scene isn't what it's been, and she's thinking of going home. That it's told, and it's totally over now, and it's over, it's over, it's over now, and it's over, it's over, it's over now. I can't see myself at the end of the tour when the rug disappears. If there's any more people around when the tour runs aground, and if you're still around, then we'll meet at the end of the tour. The engagements are booked through the end of the world, so we'll meet at the end of the tour. Never depart since the day we met.
Can be hard because we can get a little bitchy. People, it's come time in that portion of the show where we have to introduce the band! All right, ladies and gentlemen. From Long Island, on the bass, give it up for Mr. Danny Wacko! Thank you.
But ladies and gentlemen, do you hear a distant sound? An unstoppable force. Perhaps the undisputed king of the drums. Behold, Mr. Marty Feldman.
My name is Luke and everyone knows spelled L-I-T. My star-
clap your hands together. Do not stop clapping.
Don't stop clapping.
No matter what happens up here, no matter what we
no
do,
what
do not
Christmas
stop
says.
Clapping. If we ask you to stop clapping, do not stop clapping. Particle man, particle man, doing the things a particle can. What's he like? It's not important. Particle man, is he a dot or is he a speck? When he's underwater, does he get wet? Or does the water get him instead? Nobody knows. Particle man. Triangle man, triangle man hates particle man. They have a fight, triangle wins. Triangle man. Universe man, size of the entire universe man, usually kind of smaller man. Universe man, he's got a watch with a minute hand, millennium hand, and an eon hand. And when they meet, it's a happy land. Powerful man, universe man. Person man, hit on the head with a frying pan. Depressed, or is he a mess? Does he feel choked in the word that who came up with person man? Degraded man, person man. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, drink. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, drink. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, drink. Throw it down till I lose count. I want to swing from the chandelier here. From the chandelier here. Want to live like Triangle Man doesn't exist, like he doesn't exist. Triangle Man, Triangle Man hates Person Man. They have a fight, Triangle wins. Triangle Man.
Thank you.
living things. I'm not a real